Hello from America Art. I'm going today a bloom technique again. So for the base I will mix my white, which is latex paint, home latex paint from home, from house. It's very thick, see? It's really thick. And I will just pour here. Okay. It will be enough. And I will mix with a little fluorotrol. For the base, I will use fluorotrol. Okay. Well, the fluorotrol is good to use in the house paint because the house paint could crack, so, but fluorotrol is just works so the paint will not crack, and I will use my pouring medium, very liquid. See? And mixed up well. Mixing. Okay, this is only for the base. For other paints, I use Arteza paints. See, it's thick, rather thick. I will just pour a little amount of my pouring medium. Well, for other paints I use Arteza paints, and I am a part of their affiliate partner, so if someone wants to buy Arteza paints, you could do in my affiliate links. So you will get 10% off of your purchase, and but this code, I believe it's only for the end of the month, and so if someone wants. Okay, this is my base. I have here some blue Arteza, some really nice orange, and some violet here, and some violet paint. But maybe I will use, I don't know, only this one. No, I should use violet. Okay, first I will just pour this puddle. Maybe a little more. This. And now I will pour with blue. And violet. What about this? This is some violet too. Magenta or what? I don't know. This one. And now this one. Okay, I should open this. And now this one. And now a little this. Enough. And some white again. And now I will just try to blow this from the center out. Okay, where is my orange? I don't know, something deep inside. There is no orange here. Okay. Okay. Just go here again. Again, with this orange. Okay, which is better for me? Really better. Maybe I should go here also. Maybe I will just use violet, some violet here. Where? Here. Here maybe. Here. Okay. And I think it will be all. I will just use my Lazy Susan. So we got this, see, I will put here. You can see that, yes, you can see. Okay, and I will spin to stretch the paint just right now. That one, it's really nice, not so bad. I will just put here a little paint because it's missing here. And here also. A little here. And now I will just spin again. So we got this one, really nice. I like that one, not so bad. I will torch now. So I will lift now this one up so you can see what we create today. We got this one, some lacings, really nice lacings, and from that side. See? A little bloom. Okay, well, that will be all for today. As you saw, I just use for the base for the puddle pour, I use latex home paint mixed with fluorotrol and my pouring medium. And for other paints, I use Arteza paints and this. This neon orange was Amsterdam paint, so that's all. Okay. I wish you have a nice day, and I will be here in next video for you. So thank you for watching me and for subscribing my channel. So I'm really glad to subscribe me. So I appreciate your support on that way. So thank you again, and well, bye for now.